Dana. So, Mike Ritland, check this out. He rang the bell at the New York Stock Exchange today on behalf of Warrior Dog. Ritland was a Navy SEAL for 12 years and started the Warrior Dog Foundation in 2013. Basically, what he does is he started this foundation to care for retired military and law enforcement canines. And he opened a ranch in Cooper, Texas, where these canines can live out their retirement with dignity and grace.
Nice.
All right. I like that. Another uplift.